Patient Ejup Ganić, admitted to our clinic at about 7 o'clock in the morning, injured in car accident, in bad condition. We have immediately taken all precautions, including blood transfusion, infusion of those liquids, and x-ray picture. We will do more tests to see how he doing and how he progressing. That's it for now.